to a slogan. Pass Brown. The Barbarians in true Barbarian style. And a Barbarian splash to finish it all. To a sober Ashton. Ashton! Try number two, is it? Chip over the top. Victor Vito already try number three, and we've only just played 11 minutes. Four. Trimmed up. Daly, step it. Elliot Daly. Step there, and in the power as well, comes in behind it, and they've scored England. Boy, did they need it. Runs a brilliant angle. Francis bumps off, and England, double pump from England, two scores in as many minutes. Here's Finn Russell. Vito. The basketball style in Finn Russell. One-handed. There's so much space there for Ashton. And Ashton is it. For his hat-trick. For the Barbarians against England. He's assisted 14 of Ashton 24. Daly onto Mercer. Great angles again from England. Francis. Russell. Tip forward. And it's England who come away. Francis. Brilliant angle. And it's another try for England. Curry, Russell, Ashton is tracking again, and then straightens up, back to Finn Russell. Francis chasing the Scotsman. He's already beaten England this season in a Scotland shirt. Wants to do it for the Barbarians as well. Radradra, Radradra straight through. And just like the first half, it's the Barbarians who strike early. Barbarians are offside, a penalty again for England here. Going to do an extra to it, put it up against the post. Launchbury is thinking about that, and I think he thinks he's got it. From a celebration of rugby and those nine tries in the first half, to two teams who desperately want to win it now. To a sober, it's caught by May. Ulia, offside, brilliant score. Timani.
On the line.
McAllister, Radradra, to it's over. Who's it? Gives it to Laidlaw. Taken by Fekitoa, that pullback from Ford. Francis, great pass from him to Cipriani. Off the boot for Jonny May. That's sublime too. Turnover for England. Robson, Daly, just took his eyes off it, didn't he? And it's going to be the Barbarians who finish with Victor Vito.
Only stood by a white player. So try.
He will sign off with a conversion. What affection. Oh, he's only gone and nailed it. What a moment to finish! What a moment to finish not only his career, but this game.